All right, I'm on a roll with the Texas garters. Look at this girl. Man, it's Thanksgiving Day. I just thought I'd get out for a couple of hours before I went to join my family for lunch. And so far, two copperheads and this female Texas garter. This is kind of, it was under this gigantic board, which was so kindly placed here by someone that knew I was coming. Just kidding. You can see there's some trash that's been dumped here. This is in Dallas County, kind of close to I-45.